And we're back.
Yes, we are.
We're
back.
Pretty decked out.
It's single player. No one cares.
That's a one player game. So, if somebody wanted to try it, we could show one off. But
no,
not really.
Single player fails.
Don't talk. It fails.
I will fucking multiplayer.
If you say anything bad about this game, I will punch you in the dick.
Good to know you're also bi.
Try. Thank you very much.
Quad.
Try.
In case you didn't notice, I'm a mushroom.
So you fuck mushrooms as... How the hell does that work?
Mushroom
Don't
sexual.
Question it, Sean.
Spores, they're magically delicious. Fucking Mario got the star.
I'm sure you'll live.
Your heart will go on.
Somehow my heart will go on.
Damn it.
I'm climbing. I don't know why I'm climbing, but I'm climbing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, I think there is something up here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Time.
Damn
That's it.
It.
Just time.
God damn it!
I have no idea where I'm at.
Everyone's dying.
Oh, I'm there.
Good! Finally! Now I can finally not be the guy dying all the time.
Jordan feels better. Bap.
Like someone has to kick those bap. Soccer balls towards that wall.
You little bitch.
Excuse me, I'm a big bitch. I'll be a little bitch when I get hit by something.
Bitch. Bitch! Oh my god, I'm up here. Hi, how's it going? Name's Cat Toad. Cat Toad. What? Kick the ball? Just run into it when it's not red.
Or attack it as a cat.
Yeah. Or Mario could just walk off the side.
Mario, you can bubble!
I tried to! What's the button? A?
L or R? Any of the shoulder buttons. Or any of the top shoulder buttons.
Mario, drop it. You don't deserve that crown. You
fucking give me that crown.
How about suck a cock?
If that's what it takes.
You asked for it!
Yeah, kindly keep
on
clear.
I'm faster than
keep
you.
Clear.
I will catch you and I will get that crown.
Keep clear.
On today's episode of You Asked For It!
Rate, comment, subscribe.
Should we run a show called You Asked For It?
By the way, the boss fight is now going to be called Daytona USA.
Use your pocket items, by the way.
On this fight?
Just
use the balls back.
You get so many items. It's a waste not to use them.
Yeah.
So you're just running to the ball?
Yep.
Yeah.
When it's not red.
Yeah, he will throw a red one.
Yeah, you drop the crown.
How did I drop it?
Well, if you take damage or if somebody ground pounds you.
Looks like it's
it
Luigi's.
Totally was me.
And you're a dick.
This looks like it's Luigi's game for the most part. He's got most of the balls kicked.
But only when he falls over does the score get calculated.
Ah. So every third ball.
Peach just got 4,000 points for hitting him. Don't chase him so fast.
You're not allowed to hit me until I cross this part.
Okay, how do I use my pocket item in
minus.
This character?
Minus.
Select.
I don't have a
minus.
Minus.
Everyone has a minus.
Oh, there's a minus.
Whoa!
Yay.
Thanks.
You are possibly the worst partner ever.
Oh, that was...
Fuck.
What if I can shoot him?
No, you can't.
Whoa!
Why?
You're blowing the bombs up.
You're trying to fire the bombs?
Yeah.
You're shooting fire at a bomb!
Yep. Because logic.
Because fuck you.
Logic is the rarest candy of all. Fuck off.
I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna catch you. This boss fight is not normally this long.
What is this fast?
We're chasing him. That's why.
Wah!
Shit. There we go. Bap. Nailed it.
Bang.
YOLO!
Pow.
We beat Daytona USA!
And then he hits something.
He hit his car.
Ow, my waterfall!
Ow, why did I invest in metal?
Look on the bright side. At least Koopa didn't have to have his bath this year.
Why did I invest in a metallic moat?
Even if it's not a leap year.
John Callahan's
quads.
Oh, God.
surprisingly brilliant show.
I avoided it because the name sounded incredibly stupid.
It is.
It's very. But
it still
it had its fair
it
share.
It sounded
of good
like
episodes.
An athletic show.
It had its fair share of good episodes.
It sounded like a show for bodybuilders.
It isn't.
Gotta work on your John Callahan's quads.
Yeah. Something like that.
A show of paraplegics.
Yep. Lefty.
Well, quads are your
and the
muscles,
and the blind guy.
I know.
The blind guy who got a girl pregnant, and that kid's also blind. All because he was taking a piss, and then this woman just accidentally comes across him, and yeah.
Yep.
He was jogging. It wasn't.
Yeah,
just...
that was it. She was jogging, and bam.
Ah, good times.
Yeah.
Back to Mario. We saved one of the Spritzies.
And they have these magical hammers.
This is a world of plumbing fairies.
Yeah.
Dingle, 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 dingle.
Clank!
It's good that they're all adept at this, otherwise this journey would be very hard for the plumbers!
I'm just thinking, it's like... Maybe it's like she's tapping at the air. It's like, ding, 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 not here. Ding, 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 not there. Ding, aha, here it is. Clank!
There's the glass pipe. Maybe this wouldn't be so hard to fix if we could fucking see them.
So no Koopalings this time?
No.
I have a bright idea. Why don't we throw dirt on the glass pipes and make them...
The land
visible.
Games.
The
land
that's what
games
the desert tried.
Used Boom Boom.
That's what they tried, and the result is this desert.
Well, there's two desert worlds.
Yeah. The result is this
so
desert.
Just Bowser with a different machine?
Yeah, well, no. There are actual boss fights against actual enemies besides Bowser. Yeah.
Actual Bowser fights against an actual Bowser.
You guys are so small down there.
Woof woof, I'm an actual Bowser!
I think I'm gonna take this for myself. Thank you.
Well, I'm not a cat, so...
Yep.
Ditch his fucking ass.
You can feel the love in this room.
Ditch his
fucking
ass.
Can you feel the love tonight?
Something inconsumed.
Pipe!
Pipe!
It's a golden
pipe!
Pipe! What's over further in the corner?
This is good for Peach. Oh, you bitch! You fucking bitch.
Again! You jumped under me! That's totally your fault!
I got one. I'm fine.
I got two.
Yeah, I think I may have got like one or two, so I'm fine. It's short of pals.
Hey, people, we need to figure out who actually won there. Go and find out who got the most there.
We'll find out at the end of the level.
We'll find out next episode.
Well, they're not for score. Please. I want to know, like...
Oh, just who did the best? I assure you, it
for
was...
For Game Live there.
I assure you,
well,
it
of course,
was,
Peach, but...
Peach can hover there, so I guarantee she
who
has
is
the
second
best
place?
Chance. Oh,
and what's the fairy doing there for?
She's holding a binocular. If you're playing in single player,
whoa,
she'll show you something.
Jesus!
She'll show you something strange and mystical.
Whee!
Oh,
some of us can.
Climbing, climbing, climbing!
Bad. Did someone throw me off the fucking thing?
No.
Wah! Okay.
Okay.
I
think. Fucker! Dude, what the?
That one I'm going to
oh,
take credit
we missed
for.
A green, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
You fucking killed me!
That one I'm going to take credit for.
You fucker!
Credit!
Yes, I'm going to take credit for that. Oh,
ooh,
you did not just... Nope, get her. Get her. So much get her.
Someone's not being a team player.
Yeah.
I'm winning you guys' lives, guys. This is part of going to the Royal Treasury. It's part of going to the nation.
I'm just being myself.
Just being myself, son. Yeah!
I love you, babe. I wonder who won this level.
God damn it, you fuckers! God damn it! Skip sucks, I'm not winning anymore!
Don't distract me, why don't you, you f***s! Oh, wow. Not even a fucking contest. You ate all of our scores combined.
Nom, nom, nom.
But the kingdom?
I'm not nommed on your score! I guess next time we're going to have to fucking take that crown.
It's okay with me. We got another.
Next time.